What configuration is needed to post tax amount automatically to a GL? So for that, we'll go to transaction code OB40. And here we already defined percentage against ESA. So select this output tax ESA and give the chart of account. Click on continue and give here the GL account. So 2004 is my 200014 is my output tax GL. Give the tax GL here, save. And for the same way, we have considered JI1 as our input tax. So let's go there. JI1. So JI1, select this one and give the input tax GL here. So 10014 is our input tax and click on save. So whenever we post any transactions like FB60 or FB70, so at the time we have to select the tax code. Whenever we select the tax codes are linked to these transactions. So JI1 or earlier whatever we have given. So this ESA. So whenever we post any transaction, it will automatically create the percentage and post to the GL accounts which we have assigned here. Thank you.